Hello my dear students, how are you all? I hope you are all safe at home. Today I am going to teach you English part 2 articles. There are only 3 articles in English: a, an, the. There are 2 types of articles: indefinite, a and an, or the definite, the. You also need to know when are to use an article. Now let us see the main content of the article. Indefinite article, a and an. Definite article, the. Or third one is when not to use an article. Today we are going to discuss about types of article. There are 2 types. First one is indefinite articles, a and an, or definite articles, the. Now look it into the first article, indefinite articles. A and an are indefinite articles. They are used when talk about something that is not specifically known to the person you are talking to with. Once again, I will explain. A and an are indefinite articles. They are used when talk about something that is not specifically known to the person you are talking to with. A and an are used before nouns that introduce something or someone you have not mentioned before. Here some examples given. Look into the first example. Paul. Hi Peter. I saw an accident in this morning outside my house. Here, Paul is speaking about the accident for the first time to Peter. He did not know about it before. A and an are also used when talking about your profession. For example, I am an English teacher. I am a builder. Here, you use a when the noun you are referring to begin with a consonant. For example, a house, a building, a car. When you use an, when the noun you are referring to begins with oval. For example, A-E-I-O-U. Pronunciation changes this rule. It is the sound that matters, not the spelling. Now, second one is definite article, the. We are using the when you know the listener knows or can understand what particular person thing we are talking about. Once again, I will explain. When we are using the, when you know that the listener knows or can understand what particular person thing we are talking about. We should also use the when you have already mentioned the things we are talking about. For example, hi Peter, I saw an accident this morning outside my house. Here, you are speaking about the accident for the first time to Peter, but he did not know about it before. Get into the second example. Hi Paul, do you know how the accident happened? Here, Peter now knows about the accident. Sometimes we are using the to talk about geographical points on the globe. The North Pole, the equator. We use the to talk about rivers, oceans and seas also. The Nile, the Pacific, the English Channel. We also use the before certain nouns when we know there is only one of a particular things. For example, the rain, the sun, the wind, the world, the earth, etc. Once again, I will explain. वी कैन यूज द टू टॉक अबाउट द जियोग्राफिकल पॉइंट्स ऑन द ग्लोब. वी ऑल्सो यूज द टू टॉक अबाउट रिवर्स, ओशंस एंड सीज. एंड समटाइम्स वी कैन यूज द बिफोर सर्टेन नाउन्स वैन वी नो देर इज ओनली वन ऑफ ए पर्टिकुलर थिंग. फॉर एग्जाम्पल द रेन, द सन, द विंड, द वर्ड, द अर्थ, एक्सेट्रा.